Welcome to Skyrim for Seniors. We've just taken some time, hello there, to clean up our inventory and make a bunch of money. We made several trips to merchants and we bought a number of Soul gems, that's what they're called. Wow. Whew. Man, oh man. Bought a number of soul gems. 3:09 a.m. Okay. So that'd be 3:09 p.m. So 3, 2, 1. Okay. And we made a lot of money and got a lot of soul gems. Cleaned up the inventory, and now we're going back to Arnkir for more training. This is probably Wolfgar. Yeah. Gear will filter in. I guess since he's the master, he doesn't perhaps have to spend quite as much time in meditation as Wolfgar does. There you go, Master Arngear.
Wind, guide you.
Well, thank you, sir, I guess. Have you located any additional words of power?
We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found.
Outstanding. High Gate Ruins. Very good. Thank you, Master Arngear.
Sky, guard you.
Thank you, sir. Gate Ruins. Isn't that off the north coast? No. Oh. Wow. Okay. Wow, that's close to the house. One of the houses. No. Right there.
Yes?
Who are you?
I'm Anska. Are you here to help?
Well, help with what?
I've finally located Voken's crypt. The scroll I'm looking for just has to be here. Maybe you could help find it. I just know it's in here.
What scroll?
It's probably meaningless to you, but according to family legend, it links our bloodline back to Iskramor himself.
Wow. Really? Well, Vokun?
Some old priest buried here long ago. I've been searching for his tomb for a few years now.
Well, what kind of help do you need?
If Vokun is as powerful as I think, I may need a little help, dealing with him.
Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, for heaven's sakes, what a question. Well, how can I help you, Anska?
You can have anything, except the scroll, of course.
I'll be glad to help you.
Great. With the two of us, this should be easy.
Okay. Well, let's go. Oh, I'm doing two-handed. Oh, wonderful. Okay. On my own time. I'm sure Asker can take care of herself. Probably kill everything all by herself. Nothing left for me to do. Sorry, Anska. I think I hit you once there. I didn't mean to. I apologize. Hi, sweetheart.
What are you doing that for?
nice-looking lady. Janska. Tough, Anska. Pretty tough. You're pushing me, aren't you? That's what's happening.
What are you doing?
I'm taking stuff. You don't really believe in personal space, do you? Stepping on that, sweetheart, until I get past here. Thank you.
This looks like some sort of lever puzzle. We'll have to figure out the correct order to flip them.
Well, the only question is it left to right or right to left? Let's assume it's left to right, which means it's eagle, whale, fox, snake. So where's the eagle? Eagle. Well. Fox. Fox.
Maybe the order has some the symbols up there.
I believe you're absolutely correct, Vanska. Snake. They worked. It's open. That's a nice color. I like that color red. Highgate Ruins Catacombs.
That gem looks suspicious to me.
What gem? Interesting lady. Giddy up there, don't you? I like the fact that she uses shock. That's what I use when I... In fact, I'll switch to destruction magic when I finish with the double-handed. I'll go to destruction. And I'll be using shock I use it because it's instantaneous. Fireballs that have to travel, and ice spikes that have to travel. I cannot explain it. I mean, arrows travel also, and I have no trouble with the arrows that travel. But I have a great deal of trouble with the magic. Can't hit anything with it. Whereas I'm very accurate with the arrows. So I use shock because instantaneous. I told you nothing good ever comes from.
You won't leave here alive.
For the help, Anska, I appreciate it. And now let's backtrack. Potency. Sounds important.
These wall carvings are ancient. We must be getting close.
Yeah, please don't step on those things. I don't want to get skewered. Anska is one of the few companions I've ever had that never stepped on. Here you are. Good work, Anska.
Yeah.
shock him again. Good teamwork. Good work. Vokun's throne room. Okay, we're there. Let's go get Vokun. Let's go get him.
That's Vokun, the guardian of the scroll. It must be just past him.
Well, I'm not going to try to kill something that floats with a double-handed weapon.
Hey, watch it! Gudrid. Dens, let's move on. The scroll must be in the next room.
Well, I agree. Let's, Conjuration, illusion, alteration spells cost 20% less magic to cast. It's heavy armor, a staff of fireballs.
Huh?
What's that?
There it is, on the table.
Be right with you. Let me get this word wall out of the way. I'll be right with you. Storm call. Yeah. Okay, where is it?
What do you want, Lizard?
Here, I've retrieved the scroll.
I cannot thank you enough for all of the help.
Here's the scroll.
And here's a little something for helping me out.
Okay, so now we came down, doesn't matter which way we came down, we came in this way. This side. how I came in. Okay, that's it.